start us off.
Mauricio, what were your emotions after that game? You equalised but ended up losing late on.
Yes, I feel disappointed for this goal. That was unlucky action for us and changed completely the history of the game, because I think we put them under pressure even from the beginning, the first half, controlling the ball, and in the second half we're much better, pushing them. And after our goal, I think we were much better than them. And in this moment, I think we were more close to win the game than to lose. But it's part of the football. We concede a soft goal, and it's something that we had to improve. But we show character, we play, I think we control the ball, we move them. We never give them, except a couple of counter-attack with Shaqiri, that is a clever player, always in looking for spaces behind our midfielder. In general, I can't say nothing about our attitude, about our energy, but more or less it's the same history that the other day, no? When we play well, we put them under pressure, but we come back at home with 0 points.
Did you feel it was just that lack of goals again? You had chances yet again that you couldn't take?
Yes, could be a lack of goal, but also could be we had to avoid this type of goal, no? I think the football today, with the majority of the team, it's really difficult to create chance and score goals. Today we did. We created a couple of clear chances in the first half, and in the second half we were there. But okay, we had to keep going. It's something that I will repeat. Playing in this way, we'll win more than we'll lose.
You put Virgil back in the team today. How do you feel he did?
I think he was okay. It's not easy to come back after a long way, long period of time, and I think he was correct, was focused, and the timing in some action was good. And I had to try to give some gain to everybody to recover our best player. And it's a good news. No, just Virgil, Sofian play well the second half. The level of the team is always with the performance of the player on the same line, and it's good news for us.
You at all concerned that there's 2 wins in 8 since you've taken over now? Do you feel like you need to change anything, or do you think you just need to stick going the way you are and the wins will come?
No, sure, for sure we will try different player, different position. Is something that we are doing, because during the game we change 2 or 3 times. Sometimes depend of the position, sometimes no, because when you change too much, they don't have time to be connect between them. But I think in the last few games we deserve a little bit more. One thing is the score, another thing is what we are doing on the pitch. And okay, we had to analyze well before to do some change.
Mauricio, the goal-scoring problems are for Southampton. They go back to the end of last season. Do you get the sense there's a psychological block with some of the players at the moment, where they go out onto the field with a little bit of anxiety about the situation?
In football, when you work with a group of people, always when you are right, it's about a lot of things. When you are wrong, it's about a lot of things. It's the same, no? When the team got success, everybody is responsible. And when the team don't have or don't get result, it's not just about one thing. It's about a lot of things too. This is my opinion.
There was a small disagreement on the touchline, which the referee had to get involved with you and Mark Hughes. What was that all about?
No, just I want to take the ball in this moment, because you know we play with just one ball, and I left my zone. The only thing that I did was to left my zone. No, any problem? I don't have any problem with with Mark. I respect the referee, I respect Mark. Nothing happens.
Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.